Breaking news, just in the last hour, we have learned that a teenage girl has died after a driver hit her and then drove off. Des Moines police say it happened at about 3:45 this afternoon. It was near the intersection of University Avenue and Sampson Street. Police say witnesses reported the car involved a tan SUV and it should have damage on the front end. Officers are still looking for that driver.